The second cause can be due to BPH, which stands for benign prostatic hyperplasia. This is when the prostate grows in size and can partially block the flow of urine, which will then cause that excess dribbling